I did have to go through a sort of mental spiritual shift around how I relate to Israel, which is that I'm a visitor in a foreign culture, which is on the one hand a really helpful and necessary lens, because I am, because I grew up in America, and in a lot of deep unconscious ways I'm American. And so in order to make the shift of from, you know, my Judaism is a valid Judaism and I wear a kippah, so I'm gonna wear a kippah here and stick it to everybody who doesn't like it, to I'm actually visiting a foreign culture and, like, should make at least a little effort to behave in culturally appropriate ways that don't offend the sensibilities of people around me too much. I mean, I feel like I never had Orthodox family, but I feel like, in a way, like, Israel is my Orthodox cousins that I visit, you know? You know, there's certainly a lot of love, and there's also a lot of, this is a totally different world, and people are, like, living a different narrative here. I've had amazing conversations with, like, Israeli shopkeepers about, like, what it means that I'm a Reconstructionist Jew, and I've certainly found more openness than I found 5 years ago about, you know, what it is that I'm doing. The word Zerem comes up in conversation a lot. People telling me, oh, so you're just a different Zerem, which the best translation would probably be flow or stream. We talk about different streams of Judaism, which is not something I heard in Beersheba 5 years ago. It's exciting to hear that.